up, guys? So y'all just seen part two of the squirrel hunt. It was Jaden's first time killing a squirrel with a shotgun. It was Chelsea's first time, which is my girlfriend, first time ever squirrel hunting. More thanks to her to running the camera. Even though we did get eat up with turkey mites, it was still a great time. Always is in the woods or on the water. I'm on my way to go run some coon hounds with my buddy. Y'all probably see some clips of them treeing. Y'all stay tuned for part three of the squirrel hunt. And hit that subscribe button over here. Hit that bell notification. Come support us. Help us out. Y'all can follow our TikTok, Facebook. Yeah. Appreciate all the support we've been getting. Got quite a few subs here in the past few days, which we've been pumping out the videos. And we still plan to pump out the videos. Still planning on doing it every weekend. And we may do a giveaway if we hit 500 subs in the next month. September. Today is September 2nd. So from September 2nd to October 2nd, if we hit 500 subs, we'll be doing a giveaway. Don't know what it'll be yet. I'll have to update you all on that. But yeah, 500 subs, we'll do a giveaway. It could be... Sorry for the video. I'm trying to drive and film at the same time. But, it may be fishing stuff. It may be hunting stuff. I don't know. Slab’Em merch is coming soon. Me and Jaden's supposed to be hunting this weekend, Sunday. Bow hunting Sunday. Hopefully get a doe on the ground. Hopefully get some good footage for you all. Hope so. But yeah. If y'all like this video, I know it wasn't much, but if y'all still like this video, remember to like, subscribe, and slab 'em.